today we are going to make this simple 3D model in SolidWorks. Here you will learn extrude boss base command, extrude cut command, rip command, and you will learn some counter bore command here, CM6 counter bore, and also rip command and fillet command. So let's start to create this one. First we will make the base 64 by 96 millimeter and the thickness is 20 millimeter. So let's start with this one. New part, okay. My computer is slow, that's why it's taking too much time. Now let me select here plain white and option documents property. Image quality I'll keep always high. If you keep high, your file size also become more. Now let's start with top plane sketch. Now here select center rectangle. Now let me select 64, enter tab key in keyboard, and this one 96 millimeter, enter. Now exit and select here extruded boss base command. Now
ruk ja khit ja rahe ho,
छोड़ दे मैंने, मैं भाई की वीडियो को लाइक और शेयर करके आऊं।
अरे सुन तो, चैनल लो भी सब्सक्राइब कर दियो, वरना रात को खाना नहीं देने की तुझे।
बेस कमांड। नाउ यू कैन सी इस कीप हियर एंड कंडीशन ब्लाइंड एंड हियर सेलेक्ट 20 मिलीमीटर। ओके। नाउ लेट मी सेलेक्ट दिस पार्ट, एडिट अपीयरेंस एंड आई विल सेलेक्ट मटेरियल एंड आई विल चूज योर ब्रश्ड स्टील. Let me define some little yellowish color so it looks okay. Now let me start with right plane sketch normal. We will create this tapered channel. It is 45 degree and from one end 146 and 64 millimeter, 32 millimeter, and here you will see section 1 inside this 32 millimeter hole, the outside bore is 64 and 12 millimeter thickness. So let's start to create these things. Select the line and start this end point. Make sure collinear line. Exit. Choose your fillet, keep 15 millimeter and select this corner. Okay. Okay, now let me select here offset entity, keep 12 millimeter and select this line. Keep sure, make sure it is select chain and reverse direction, 12 millimeter, that's it. Okay, select the line and close geometry at both the end. Now we need to select a vertical line. To here, exit, and let me draw one center line also with the same point. Make sure it is collinear. How you will make collinear? Select these two lines and make relation collinear. Now see, this line should be tangent with this line, and these two lines. Okay, this is also tangent.
और नीचे जो वो सब्सक्राइब का बटन है ना, उसको हिट करो. कहानी ख़त्म. देखो मत, जल्दी से करो सब्सक्राइब.
ऑल्सो टेंजेंट, सो दैट्स नॉट अ बिग डील. फर्स्ट डिफाइन दिस पॉइंट 146 मिलीमीटर एंड दिस पॉइंट from end point 64 millimeter. Okay, let's drag it. Now this looks fine. Select this face. Oh sorry, this line and this, keep angle 45 degree. That's it. Now distance from here to here 32 millimeter. Delete. Right click. Let me delete this one. Yes. And I'll select line from here to this point. Make sure it is tangent. Now let's apply. Distance from here to this line 32 millimeter. Now this one 32 millimeter. Now see, the drawing is fully defined. No need to define anything else. Simply exit. Select first revolve boss base. Now the line, see the center line is selected. Now here select one, selected contour 1, 2. And here uncheck this thin feature. We are going to make half circle. So let me choose here 180 degree, but make sure blind condition mid plane. So that, see, you will see here. Okay, that's it. Now again select the same sketch. No need to draw any other sketch. Extruded boss base. And select this face, see, and in direction 1 select up to vertex. Vertex means any sharp edge. So I'll select this sharp edge, see, and go to select here direction 2. Here also choose up to vertex, and this is the sharp edge. So both the sharp edges we define the sidewall. Okay, that's it. Now again select the same sketch, revolve boss base. This line is selected. Here select this circular face and a blind 360 degree merge. Okay, now look, this looks perfect. Yes. Cancel it. Let's add some rib. You will see this rib. This rib is 12 millimeter thick and 26 millimeter away from this bottom line and 55 millimeter. So let's make this rib. I'll select right plane, a sketch, normal. I'll select this line, hold shift key, this line, offset entities. 12 millimeter, 26 millimeter reverse. Now see here. Okay, see, just keep movable, don't fix it. Select here tangent arc, select this point to this point, right click, exit, smart dimension, and this dimension 55 millimeter radius actually. Now this is fully defined. So exit. Choose here rib command. See, now it's going to keep. We want thickness in both side 12 millimeter. And material, let's see arrow. Arrow going downward means it's up to the wall. Okay. Now look. Now let me make your hole 32 millimeter hole. Select this face, circle. I'll find a center point. Okay, and select 32 millimeter. Enter. Go to feature and select extruded cut and keep end condition through all. Now see. Okay. Now it's time to add fillet. if you want to choose fillet, so choose face, don't choose edges, otherwise you will choose multiple number of edges. So I'll select here this face, thickness 2 millimeter, and this face. Now multiple number of things selected. Okay, now only this bottom one is balanced, so select again. Now select edge, both side 2 millimeter. Okay, now here we need to add some counter bore, so select this face, normal. Now see this counter bore 60 millimeter mid gap and 32 millimeter from one edge, M6 counter bore, hole wizard. I'll select this one counter bore matrix, and here I'll select socket head cap screw M6 normal condition, and here I'll choose up to next. Go to position, press 1 here. Okay, select the line, now select both circles and line, choose mirror. Now it is mirror here, actually let me select. Okay, it's not going to choose, but let's define this center point 60 millimeter. Now you can see the preview here. See? Okay. So this is the M6 counter bore. I hope you like it. Don't forget to share and like our video. If you have any comment, just write down below. We will try to answer each and every question. And subscribe our channel for more video and more projects in SolidWorks and Inventor. Thanks for watching.
वीडियो में आगे बढ़ने से पहले मैं आपको बता दूं कि इंडिया के इस फर्स्ट फ्री एजुकेशनल चैनल पर हम डेली आपके लिए लाते हैं गवर्नमेंट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशंस, जॉब फेयर इन्फॉर्मेशंस, प्राइवेट जॉब इन्फॉर्मेशन, एग्जाम प्रिपरेशन वीडियोस, एजुकेशनल वीडियोस, पीपीएम कैट सीएई कैम सॉफ्टवेयर की वीडियोस, वो भी
फ्री, फ्री, फ्री।
जी हाँ, आपने सही सुना, फ्री में ही लाते हैं। अगर आप इस चैनल पर नए हैं तो सब्सक्राइब बटन को प्रेस करके चैनल को सब्सक्राइब जरूर करें और नोटिफिकेशन बेल को भी प्रेस करके नोटिफिकेशन को भी ऑन कर लें ताकि हमारी हर वीडियो आपके पास सबसे पहले पहुंच सके। और इस वीडियो को एक लाइक तो बनता ही है, तो जल्दी से लाइक बटन को प्रेस कीजिए और शेयर का बटन प्रेस करके अपने सभी फ्रेंड्स को शेयर जरूर करें ताकि जिनको भी इस वीडियो और चैनल की जरूरत है उनके पास यह इन्फॉर्मेशन इजीली पहुंच सके। अगर आपका कोई सवाल या सुझाव हो तो नीचे दिए कमेंट बॉक्स में जरूर लिखें ताकि आपके सवाल और सुझाव हम तक इजीली पहुंच सके। तो इस वीडियो को देखने के लिए बहुत बहुत धन्यवाद। फिलहाल इस वीडियो में इतना ही, जल्द ही मिलते हैं अगली वीडियो में कुछ न्यू अपडेट के साथ। तब तक बने रहिए हमारे साथ।